Anything yet?
Nothing yet. But I know it's out there. I can feel it.
Do you always let feelings influence your actions?
Of course. Don't you?
I guess I do now.
Oh, that's just a cloud.
You sure about that?
You're right. Let's check it out.
An island with a tower. That's right, a giant metal tower. Xander was so surprised we found the location.
And it only took me 3 tries.
4. But who's counting? Now, to find Gundahar.
When Xander gets here, he'll be so proud of us.
I guess that giant tower sends out signals that wake the robots. Watch out! Spider thingies!
To think Marius was walking right where we are today.
What, before he blew the place up?
Lucas.
The first order of business, find an entrance. Okay. Nice! If we could align those ridges, we could probably climb up through there.
It's all so mysterious.
Now that those archaeologists are out of a job, maybe they can puzzle out this place. Hold up.
It's stronger this time.
Bad news. We'd better hurry.
We gotta get in there and figure out a way to stop this.
If Gundahar is in there, what we need to do is stop him.
To get up there. Them when they're like that. You gotta wait for the energy to die down.
Ugh.
I was wondering when something tough would show up.
I'm happy you came with me, but I'm worried what Xander will think.
Don't be silly. I was right to put my trust in you.
Guys are just slowing me down. Got any ideas, Ava?
Try this.
Thank you.
What I taught you was a move we use to release power from within the body. It seems to work differently for them.
Still haven't found anything remotely like a control room.
We're getting closer to the tower. Maybe we'll find something around there.
Sometimes that tower flashes bright. Sometimes it just fizzles. Something's not working properly.
Good news for us, right?
Thank you.
This looks better.
Well, come on.